our winners of our Undead Wedding Competition, and we're going to step inside to the Ghost Hunter shop, and we're going to talk to them and find out their story. ScareFest video blog. I'm Jennifer. I'm here with the lucky winners of our Undead Wedding Competition. We've got Candice and Josh here, and they're going to tell us a little bit about how this came to be. Candice, can you tell us how did this happen?
It all started at ScareFest last year, and I guess Josh had some pre-arrangements and had a little bit more in mind than I had known about. So he kind of worked up a little deal with Kane Hodder, and we had a very unique proposal last year.
Oh, Kane Hodder. He's a ScareFest favorite. He'll be back again this year. So what happened on Friday?
Friday we came, and he was one of the first tables that we hit, so we got in line, and Josh, he was unusually nervous. I thought maybe he was just getting star fever or something. And we approached the table, and I asked Kane for his autograph. And he was like, oh, well, I'd like to show you something first, and handed me this glossy, and it said, Candice, will you marry Josh on it? So I was like in shock and turned around, and there he was on one knee.
How romantic! That is the perfect start to a perfect wedding.
I agree.
And then whose decision was it to send in the application for the Undead Wedding?
It was pretty much a group decision. We had just thought of it ever since we realized you guys started that last year. So we're like, it would just be perfect. So we had it in mind all year long, waiting for you guys to release when we could turn in our essay. So we had our hopes up about it pretty much all year long. So it was definitely exciting when we got the good news.
All right. Well, congratulations. Are you anticipating anything? Do you have anything in mind as far as your makeup or what you're going to be wearing? Have we made any plans yet on that end?
We are going to be doing Romero kind of theme zombie look, which is very appropriate considering he's one of the guests this year.
Absolutely.
So we definitely thought we might go with that theme. We're excited about it.
All right. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
And we will see you in November.
Thanks.
Okay, I am now here with Lizanne Whitaker. She's going to be the one that's doing our makeup for our undead couple. Liz, what do you have in mind? What are you going to do for the lovely bride and groom?
Well, they've already been in contact with me, sending in pictures for me of different ideas, what they want their makeup to look like. Mostly, of course, it's Romero-esque. I guess that's a term. Trying to definitely go with exactly what they want and make it a very happy, undead, memorable wedding for them.
Awesome. And do you want to tell us a little bit about what you've done and what you're going to be doing at ScareFest?
At ScareFest, I will be giving a seminar on special effects makeup, how to create the best effects on a very limited budget. I'm also going to be applying prosthetics to anybody that is wanting to walk around ScareFest with horns.
Please keep it PG-13.
Right.
None of those prosthetics.
Yeah. None of those prosthetics, like horns, scars, bolts coming out of their hands.
Awesome. Sounds fun. Well, we are glad to have you with us this year, and we look forward to seeing your work.
Thank you.
All right. We'll see you guys in November. Please be sure to join us as we celebrate Candice and Josh whenever they tie the knot. We'll see you then.